anymore, we should shut down the National Assembly. Let's shut down if we cannot save this country. We stay in our homes. Our country is bleeding. People are in poverty. There's no food. People are hungry. Insecurity is threatening us. We cannot pretend. It's better we are not here. Then we will not see that your people are dying. Every day, Nigerians are dying. We must rise on the occasion. I saw me, Mr. President.